What's up, everybody? To a brand new episode of Callisto Protocol. You know, new chapter of Lost. Finally got the Isaac suit. Looking for Elias.
Goddamn Ferris. How the fuck is he still alive?
Yeah, that boy Ferris is drawn.
Elias!
Health and inventory.
Ooh, are you?
Let's go. This environment is crazy. I'm seeing a lot of people say they don't really like this game. All that lot. And I can understand why. I mean, I haven't had too much performance issues. I already haven't recognized any. Like, my game been running pretty well. But the combat, I understand where they're coming from. Like, in my opinion, everything but the combat is, like, satisfying. I wish you just had a dedicated dodge button. Instead of just
moving.
Instead of just holding the left stick to block and all that, I wish you just had dedicated buttons. I hit a wall. Another thing I don't like is I wish she wasn't forced to waste ammo to stop them from transporting. I don't like that guy.
Jacob, suit's power's fading. Help me.
Elias, if you can hear me, activate your emergency beacon.
Oh, man.
Just hold on, buddy, I'm coming.
The beacon.
Elias.
He got flown off considerably farther than me. But yeah, I feel like the gameplay, the combat could be much better. But other than that, I actually enjoy this game.
Because of you.
Oh my my god.
To trust you.
How did you find us?
Emergency beacon. You're lucky I'm the one who picked it up.
No, you're too late.
Not for what I need. Black iron like the back of his hand.
Hey, what are you doing? Hey!
Now I do too.
Hey, wait! Wait!
Where do you think you're going?
I'm a pilot. You need me!
Hangar's that way. Better start walking.
Oh, come on! I'm so sorry, guys. Hey. RIP, my boy, man. RP that butt lights, man.
We should get out of this storm.
Yeah, no, man. Miranda. Kriskovitz, terraforming. Miranda Kriskovitz.
Just got the call. The UJC is pulling the plug on terraforming Callisto. Why now? After spending billions?
Oh, shit. That was it.
Just got the call. The UJC is pulling the plug on terraforming Callisto. Why now? After spending billions. Oh, it doesn't make any sense. It's almost like they're trying to keep people away.
Energy converter. Nice, nice. You heard people in here.
Some kind of an outpost. Been here a long time.
The choice is yours.
We got no bread. I can't agree nothing. I can't agree nothing, man. Smash them. Hey. Nice, nice. Nice, nice. Yeah, these things gonna come alive, man. Make sure that don't happen. You're done. Get off from the bar. Right. Hey, drop nothing for me, my boy. He dropped something for me. Oh. Oh shit. You're dead. That bitch just blooped out of existence. Crazy looking bridge right here. Yeah, Resident Evil bridge right here. Why do you go across bridges like that? I'll be turned around, hold on to the rail. Don't run from me again, y'all. Oh, this is a boss fight.
Snowcat garage. I can get us inside.
Officer Wayne, Wayne, Wayne.
Have you found anything yet? Come on, hurry before those things come back.
Sure, man.
Something to pry this door open. Those access tunnels lead to the snowcat garage. I can get us inside.
I have to find something to pry the door open. Up.
Hey,
Sids. Richard Sids. Okay, a key for us. Hello, too. Check, I check. That door open kind of weird. So many things that are not in this game that should be in this game, like a camera switch, quick turn, dedicated dodge button, dedicated block button. I think that's the right way, and go this way. Dr. Caitlin.
A new form of biophage capable of spontaneous combustion. Originally, I thought it might be native, but the morphologies. Clearly human. The subject was outfitted with a Mark I implant. Perhaps something that made its way up from Arcus? What I do know is that Cold has changed. Nothing's been the same since Europa. He's up to something.
Aren't they all? Just feeding skunk ammo. Thought it was the same enemy with broken legs. Let's open. Yeah, let's go. Let's go. Let's fucking go, man. Okay, I guess without the suit, we only had our front pockets and our back pockets. Like an exploder. Oh, man. Watch out for suicide bombers now. Oh, man. No wonder he gave me all this skunk gun ammo. Make sure I don't miss. Dropping stuff on here? I'm gonna upgrade my gauntlets. I think it'd be annoying that there's a large group setting. Especially with those range types. Oh my god. Don't be scared. Really? They just gave me something for free. There's no point putting any right there. Make sure ain't nothing else around.
Nice.
Oh yeah, pristine can come. Yeah. Forced to walk now, alright. Make outside with it.